Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to answer this one divided by this one, so we have number 1. The integration of number 1, that is about s. The integration of this one, we have negative number 4 over s, and I will put about c. This is the end. Thank you for watching.